twice at sort of gatherings that her and her staff attended of economists, where she was there listening to a broad swathe of views on what's going on and what's happening. So, you know, I think that's what you'll get. You'll get someone who's a